people. What's going on, all you beautiful people out there? My name is Beast964 and welcome back to Hunter Hunter Part 16. Babbity boom! Sticking on my stupid headphones. My other headphones don't work, so. So, Hunter, as you see, I did have the 4 I just stole, so now I have 11,411 coins. Should be enough. Should be. Nothing is. Hi, Mr. Prime. I'm gonna give Victor Valdez, he looks like a decent keeper. Now guys, this is gonna be a hybrid. Better be a good one. I need all the coins I have. Coins don't look too great, guys. I know, I don't think I'll be able to build this team. So far, this actually looks like. Get 23 camps so far. That's fucking got a lot of faces. And then gonna go Syria to yeah. You all know I'm gonna put there. I think all is now. Oh, so are we? And then striker. I need an English striker. But first, I'm going to get Syria. I need to be on full cam. There he is! Where the hole? We're gonna go for sleep. Kind of. So, yeah, I'm gonna go to where my sensei place for my mom. Yes, I'm going for 1.2, I'm going for 1.1 if I can. Getting for 9, oh no! Sorry, Twitter, I could get for 900. I'm getting for 1,000. I'm going to see for 950. Seems to be better than 950. Oh yes. Let's just have a look at 900. Probably won't be. No, no. Just got a bargain there, guys. You guys know how good this beast is. Now I have to work up to 10. And then I'm gonna go to Italy, and then I'm gonna put down to the other one. Oh no, we're gonna field up. There is one. Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, please, guys. Why are they so expensive? Jesus Christ. Fuck that. I don't care. I know there is. I knew that it was. I knew he was there. He's like the only one. Is he sentimental? No, okay, see I am. Yeah, just a matter. There you go. The thing I'm happy about is that Tinder doesn't get as well, it doesn't get 8, 10, 9. No striker. Yeah, I have no idea it's going to be the pole. I think pole would be the best choice. Like, he does have a lot of pace, but he's a good player. Here's 3 soft skills. 4 star weak foot. He's a good player. Can he get him for 700 coins? Yeah. Oh no, I just picked up Peter Clark. Charlie Austin. Ooh! See a dang angel here. Who would be better? If it doesn't do good, I'll just go off and get to make the foe. No, let me have a look at the team. So, Danny Ings is on full cam, I know that. Can I sell them? First one. Put them in the pack. Yeah, I know that. Okay. He's on 10. He's on 9. He's on 6 at the moment. Gonna have to get an English centre mid and a centre mid from Serbia. That's the plan. Then centre back from Serbia. Then lost. This team might work. I take this team, might work. I don't know. Hopefully. I'm not going to have any freaking shit in this mix. Oh, it's a gold one. Fuck that. Can you drink water? Can he drink or is he just on the tank? Don't care how much he is. I don't need drink water. Is he the best option, guys? Let me know down in the comments. White back. He said I won't get the chemistry right. All I need one is now on the oh, for you. Yeah, I think that's guys, you know. I'm a 4 star skiller. No. No, I think. No. There's a lot of good skillers on that league, or on this league. He might be one. No. It's freaking. He's definitely one. What? You're 4 star skiller. 3 star skiller even. For you. 2 star, so I'm definitely going for you. 8,000 coins. And he's a beast as well, I remember using him. He's got really... He has 76 dribbling, it's like he has like... It's like he has 82 dribbling. No, slow centre backs. 174 pace though. 32 pace. I'm definitely not gonna get you because you'd be slow as my freaking baby brother. Babe, I might. Oh, it's 2 star skill. I can't go for any of these. I forgot that. A my centre back. Oh, hell yeah. I'm going for them. Oh, my God. I need to get a left back from Roma. I have to get a left back from Roma. Thank Lord I worked that out. Oh, thank Lord. Okay, I got a centre mid by the name of anything to go. I'll go there. 10 by 10. Here we go there. Okay, no. Yeah, you definitely have to have at least one from Belgium or one from Roma. So I check for Belgium. We have Jesus. Good purchase. Now I have 3.7 to spend on a white box, so it has to be from the BPR. I don't know that there's a good one from the BPR. Here we go, boys! This is actually real, isn't it? Oh, Zabaleta is there. Or Clemens Coleman. Zabaleta's better. He has more pace. Neon. I haven't said that in a long time. Neon. What's this? Stupid phone. What's this? YouTube. Coleman looks like a beast. I've never used him before. I'm going to go to Oh, that's good. I'm happy. Yes, oh, thank God I walked out of chemistry. I am relieved that I walked out of chemistry. 4-star, 2-star, 3-star, and 3-star. 5, 2, and 3. 3, no, 3, 2. 2, and 3. That's it. Need it. Let's get in. 2. do this again. I have to win this game. Oh, and since I love this one, it's been 4-3-2-1. Come on. Let's get into this. Please don't have a good game. Please, man. I have to win this game. Oh, of course you have to have a good team. Of course you fucking do. I have to turn off my YouTube. I want to, and I have to win this game. Oh, if I don't win this game, I'm going to go fucking headshot. I am.
First half has begun here.
Last game of the season.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Victor Valdez starts in goal. Thomas Vermaelen plays with Jordi Amat in central defence. Kevin Strootman plays with Danny Drinkwell. To put them in front.
Yes, Danny! Oh, you're still a beast.
But that's the scenario.
Marcus,
and now they are leading.
But you're still a beast.
And relief, I think, around the ground as well.
Yeah, well, it's a little early to be relieved, but you've got to be impressed by the way that they've gone about the job. They've been confident, they've been positive. You'd fancy them to see it through now.
I'd put the Marcus in my team. He did. I'm happy.
It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger, Jack Wilshere, here's a chance to attack. To bring them level.
No! And the goal, what a save! Okay, why is this picture and he has long hair, and then in the game he has freaking balls to.
And it's out of play. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. He's got support here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Get it. He can't pick that up.
Jack Wilshere.
Come on.
Oscar. In quickly. Rashford. Just working away to try and find an opening.
No. Yes! Get out, please.
Supporting player alongside. And shoots!
I like, guys, I can't draw this game. I have to win this game to get into the next division. Oh yeah, guys, this is going to be my team for the whole next division. It has to be. If you didn't see my last game, I made a move in every new division. I have to make a team.
Alex Hunter. Spotted well. No, the defender cut it out.
Don't say it. No, say it was offside.
On the attack here.
He won the ball.
Blint. Jack Wilshere.
Yes.
Good challenge here.
What a tackle.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
I didn't even pass that.
Here's Danny Ings. He might be through.
Yes! 2-0! Get him now!
Fantastic goal. Well, he's done it. What a great moment to score on his debut for his
Please
new club.
That.
Well, you always want to get off to a quick start. And he's certainly done that. There he was. Very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Restarting at 2-0. Now, Memphis Depay. Here's Depay. Well, they're in a good position here. And in goes the cross. Excellent work from the keeper.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Oops. Well, he fell
this
off my hand.
Is
so.
A chance from the free kick.
You're giving me a yellow card because he fell off my hand. Well done, ref. Well done.
Foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Oh, that's
no surprise there at all.
What in What did I say?
Goalkeeper given absolutely no chance.
Well, they tried to read his intentions, but knowing what was coming and dealing with it, two different things.
Yeah, I think he could find either corner, and he made up his mind where he was going to put it.
Off we go again, 2-1. Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going.
No. I can't do this again. I can't. That's offside.
He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did that.
Kevin Strongman. Shots on here.
I didn't even mean that.
And he's hung on to
the ball. My God. What the hell?
The pass
was that?
Completed, really.
Well back. Yes!
No! Can't believe what I'm seeing there. How did he miss? I'm sure he doesn't know.
Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Blint. Danny Welbeck.
Oops.
Free kick against Seamus Coleman. Sacco! Great goalkeeping. Referee has pointed for a corner.
Get out.
Jones! Just put it on target.
Come on. That post. I can't lose this game.
Were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
No! How does he know? Let's let him be freaking going.
Jack Wilshere. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Hunter.
I have no time to lose.
Well, this attack... a bit of menace
no,
to it.
No, no! Oh my God, are you a handicap?
Jack Wilshere, referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. There's good progress with this attack.
Oh, Jesus Christ, who's marking
him? Tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. They get the equaliser. Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe
no,
got to it.
No, marking him, lads.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Here's a chance. Terrific stop. Depay!
No!
Position that they desperately wanted to hold on to get promotion.
Well, all of a sudden they've got to come back at them now, because I thought that they did sit back Martin and they invited that pressure.
Just a word on the goal scorer, you have to get there to get the chance, and credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, is entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit, he'd made the initial save.
He's coming forward with some danger. He's given the free kick. He's in a really threatening position too. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
No.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Just off target from the free kick.
But it looked quite spectacular, but I think the keeper was always comfortable there. Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
El Shaarawy.
Free kick. Okay, ref, don't get that for free, but why did that to him? Wouldn't it be a free? Wouldn't it?
It's offside. The referee's given it. And there's the interception. Very entertaining. And here we go with the start of the second half. Tackle here into the attacking third.
Oh, well done, mate, well done!
On the pitch, has gone out for a throw. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Now he's looking for support. There goes the cross.
I don't want to lose this game. And I can't lose this game. I can't. I have to win. do this. Please, God.
He's got his shot off now.
Damn it.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
What does keeper come down to? No, 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 one way! You are going the wrong way! No, my team can't play today.
A timely challenge. He's still going. Fine run, this.
Show them how to play football. Show them how to play football.
That's a good spot by the defender.
The second team is coming!
Oscar. Promising build up until that challenge. Throw in coming up. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Jack Wilshere.
No, because most of my team is freaking slow as hell.
On the attack here. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Yes. It's a quick break. And in the shot go!
No way! No, how?
Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
How can you miss it?
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Here's a chance to attack. Shots on here. What a fine save. And that'll be a corner. Oscar! Good work by the goalkeeper. There's good progress with this attack.
Oh, I don't know why I just keep on running with El Kawari. I'll score doing that. Because if he passes it, the other players just don't want to get the ball.
Now stroke that. El Sharawi.
Oh my God. I pressed board. I'm to do a fake.
The goalkeeper. That's gone out for a throw-in. Hunter. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Still 20 minutes to go.
Is it?
Ings. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now.
How
did
I'm going? All the time. No, 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 no.
Don't. He's threaded the pass through neatly. For them to get promotion from this match, but now they're behind. It's got to be a real turnaround in the minutes that...
This is where you need your big players, your big characters to really grab the game by the scruff of the neck.
I've been destroying the lads all game!
Looking good, this move. Here comes the cross, punched away by the goalkeeper. Good passing here. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Come on, still time. But I'm probably not going to score. Come
on to the attack now.
Why is a centre back going up front?
Coleman. Cut out the pass.
Okay, somehow he didn't fall and I broke
Jack
his
Wilshere.
Leg.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Defender to it first. Well, we're looking at this. He's got his shot off now. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it?
That's still yours.
Still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Oh my God, Alex Hunter! No, guys, I don't want this series to be on Alex Hunter anymore. I don't want it to be on Alex Hunter. He is the worst player ever in FIFA.
Doing well to keep the ball. Well defended.
The top is supposed to be good.
He thought quickly as well.
Well, it's an important area. No,
the players
to win back
the players don't know how to fucking pass. What? I can't.
And Jones. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
It played back to Schmeichel.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Now Marcus Rashford. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here.
Whistle. Referee brings a halt to the game with a final score at the end of a very absorbing contest, 3-2. The dismal feeling that you see written all over players' faces when they have lost a game and they've lost this important match today.
Yeah, they're gutted out there, but looking back, if they'd have taken one or two chances at important moments, the outcome could have been much different.
To Jordi Amat in central defence.
Talking about 10-15 fucking minutes, guys.
Like a grape when you make. If you ain't got no motivation, you can take mine. Cause it's easy to see if you ain't blind. That there ain't no mountain high enough you can't climb. And if a purpose to your life is what you can't find, then go and help somebody else get on the grind. You gotta give a little, just to get a little. Get off the sideline, get up in the middle. It'll change your world.
Yeah, I said change your world.
Duele
el alma, duele el corazón. Solo quería poder vivir mejor. Duele el alma, duele el corazón. Ya no saben, es el mayor dolor. Duele el alma, duele el corazón. Si no soy lo que quieres, sí, señor. Pero cuando a mí me digan que me debo de cachar, haré todo lo contrario, ya verán. Duele el alma, duele el corazón. Solo quieren poder vivir mejor. Duele el alma, duele el corazón. Ya no saben, es el mayor dolor. Duele el alma, duele el corazón. Si no soy lo que quieres, sí, señor. Pero cuando a mí me digan que me debo de cachar, haré todo lo contrario, ya verán. Cuando a mí me digan que me debo de cachar, haré todo lo contrario, ya verán.
Надежда, любовь с вами между, любовь без, подари мне нежно сердцебиение, мое сопротивление твое бесполезно, бесполезно. Свободно, лети куда угодно, куда глаза глядят, но не смотри обратно. Теперь ты свободна, лети куда угодно, тебе не скрыться, ты бесполезна.
guys, I am back. No, I'm just so pissed off. I knew I was gonna do that. I knew it. It's a new season, guys. He says that. I'm not gonna subscribe. Come on. I can't use that team, but pack. Please tell me, because I can't seem to get fucking good at it. I just can't. So, please. I've got a purchase. Up for grabs. can go right now or I can get Theo Walcott if I wanted. Ronaldo, he's a good player. But is he all that good at FIFA? We'll never find out. I think I know what formation I'm gonna go. Don't care what anyone says. I'm gonna use the formation. I am. No, fuck us. Fuck us. I'm gonna spend the next like 25 minutes trying to build this team. Don't care what anyone says. Fuck us. Would work very well in that position. I think it'd be the perfect position. Oh yeah, two soft skills. Yeah, kick off. There you go. That's him, bot. Oh, Lord, it's a kid. Bartlett. Que paz, vai. I didn't get this lad, I'm gonna go fucking mad. Going to electrify you, I'm gonna fucking do a pie on you, and I don't want you to do the fucking I'm going to electrify you. I could go motorcycle, but do I really want to find his having base in my team? I don't. I don't think anyone does. Hello, guys. Wait. Someone's coming off quite right. Get a creepy. Sorry guys, this is kind of biased, but he is the best one for me. This is probably the end of this game. I'm going to grab a letter. So guys, yep. This game wasn't really that good. A lot of my teams have a lot of money. So, yeah. That's just something I need to back up. Guys, that is gonna be the ending of this game. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. and I'll see all you beautiful people in the next one. Peace out.